This morning, a fire in a townhouse in West Elizabeth. That fire broke out about 2:30 this morning on 7th Street. Someone reportedly jumped from a window to escape the flames. No word on what caused that fire.